old Lenape Indian name, because I think the place names around here. So directly across from that railroad bridges, that's Dutch Kills. That's one of the kind of offshoots of Big Town 3. That goes into LaGuardia Community College, where the park is. This is Sims Metal Management. They're recycling. They're building another brand new facility in Sunset Park. They do metal, they do plastics, they put it on barges and they send it over, I believe, to New Jersey. And they're a national company that I think does international business selling scrap metal all over the world.
Scrap metal is one of your favorite things, actually.
Really?
Really?
You get a lot of metal that way, it's rusted up.
Yeah, way up there.
Yeah. They have been one of the better businesses around here. They used to be Hugo New, and then Hugo New was bought by Sims. It was Hugo New Sims, and then Hugo New decided that they wanted to get out of the business, and they sold their stake to Sims. And they have been. One of the people who was at Riverkeeper, who was their chief investigator, did a lot of work on Newtown Creek, ended up working for Hugo New. And they've been good because, like, their barges were, like, you know, they didn't have that netting up, and stuff was just blowing into the creek. This is the Newtown Creek Sewage Treatment Facility. That's Newtown Creek. This used to be a marine transfer station where they would take New York City's garbage that was picked up from residential waste and put on a barge, and then it would go to Fresh Direct. Now it's disused. Fresh Direct is over here.
What's that used
in? The marine transfer station here where they used to set down. That's brand new.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.